Ask questions in Urdu. Who? Kaun? What? Kya? When? Kab? Where? Kahan? How? Kaise? Now that you know these basic words, you could try adding hai at the end, which means is. For example, kya hai? What is? Or kaun hai? Who is? You could also try adding hua at the end, which means happened. For example, kya hua? What happened? Or kab hua? When happened? Lastly, you could also try adding ye at the beginning, which means this. For example, ye kya hai? This what is? Or ye kaun hai? This who is?